With my family here on the homestead in the south of Sweden. Besides doing what I usually do on the homestead, taking care of animals, growing our own food in the garden, and taking care of kids, I love to renovate and create beauty. Besides doing a renovation in our own home, I'm also building my own creative space. I started a renovation in the fall of 2021. I've had a lot of support and help from my husband, but I've tried to do most of the work by myself, and it has been real fun learning all these new things. We have used as much of old saved timber and other building materials as we had. All the windows and doors are old and reused from other parts of the homestead. I've just renovated and painted them, and they got a new place to hang out here in the studio. Besides putting up new walls and changing doors and windows, it's been a lot of plastering, sanding, and a lot of painting. I've spent late evenings painting, and luckily I find painting quite fun and satisfying. If you play some good music or listen to a great book or podcast, it's a good way to spend an evening. An organic white paint, and every wall and ceiling is painted 3 times, and that was hard work. I really don't want to do that again. In the high ceiling, I had to use a brush and a stick to even reach the ceiling from the scaffolding. It's a bit funny thinking about how many times I went up and down that scaffolding to get more paint. Well, at least I got a good workout. All the wooden beams, trimmings and doors, and the concrete floor in the studio is painted with a white linseed oil paint. I like to use as a natural product as I can. I painted 2 of the walls in the studio with a kind of a chalk paint. The paint is meant to be put on the wall in uneven movements, like in patches that you connect with each other, so it becomes more of a lively, organic feel to the wall. I did paint the first 2 times in bigger patches. This is the 3rd time painting the wall, and this time I just filled in small patches with paint again to get an even more organic feel to it. I want the wall to work as a backdrop. Thank you. The best place to fill up my cup of energy is in the forest. This is my happy place.
Floating, weightless.
This is how far I have come in building this creative space. The studio part is almost finished, but I still have a bit to get done. I need electricity, get the heating fixed, and put up some trimming that's missing, and paint the grey door. And behind that, now grey door is an even more challenging and fun project to get done. Furniture in this studio is a thrifted piece or something we got for free, because or else it was going to landfill, and we don't want that.